Welcome to this Windows channel, and this is a quick video to explain if you're on the Windows 10 April 2018 update, how to do a quick or an advanced virus scan using the Windows Defender Security Center in Windows 10 April 2018 update. So for a quick scan, you can double click on the icon of the Windows Defender on bottom right of your screen. You can also type Defender in the search for Cortana, and of course in the Windows Defender app. So it brings you in different looking places, but it's pretty much, you know, where you're gonna go. It opens up eventually the virus and Windows Defender Security Center, but you can of course double click on the icon on the bottom right. Go into Virus and Threat Protection, and here you will see of course your last scan. So mine is been done on the 16th of May 2018, a quick scan, and it will tell you if you had threats or anything. You can click the Scan Now button, which will actually enable another quick scan, and you can let it do its quick scan if you want. Or if you want an advanced scan, on the bottom just below the Scan Now button, run a new advanced scan, and if you click here, three options are available. Full scan, that means it's going to scan everything on your hard drive. This might be very, very long, by the way, especially if you have a lot of files. Custom scan, which means you choose where you actually want to scan, so you can choose folders or areas of your hard drive that you want to actually scan. And Windows Defender offline scan, that means that if you have, and this is more of a scan if you have maybe a malware on your system, and it's hard to actually remove. Sometimes you need to remove them, or the antivirus needs to remove them while your PC is still not started. So by doing an offline scan, it will restart your PC and do a scan of malware or viruses just before Windows starts. And if it finds something, it might actually be able to remove it. So basically, three scan options. And of course, you can always right-click on any folder or any file, right-click, and you will always have Scan with Windows Defender available in the context menu. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.